China handed over 2 security scanners to the Pakistani government on Saturday in Islamabad, the capital city of Pakistan. The 2 scanning systems will be used by Pakistani authorities and will be used to thwart terror attempts. Chinese ambassador to Pakistan Lo Zhaohui said the Chinese government is willing to provide the scanners in return for the efforts the Pakistani government made in providing security protection to over 10,000 Chinese engineers working in Pakistan on 122 different projects.